I'm going to leak this tape to the media.
I don't give a fuck. It's not like I'm ever going to run for president.
You're running in this race. I'm writing you in.
Could you imagine? I can't. I'm not 35.
They don't know that yet. What are they going to swear you in and then kick Michael, you out?
Michael Doom God Zero?
That sounds legit. What is that, like Swedish?
Yeah, it must be. Doom God Zero. No, that's an actual number zero in there. Doomgado.
Hey everyone, how's it going? Welcome back to the right-wing media. Damn them trying to slander my candidate, Michael Doomgod Zero.
Oh, no.
Also known as Doomgodo.
Doomgodo.
Is that Swedish? What is that?
No, that's a zero. That's the number.
Oh, welcome back to Let's Play Attack on Titan.
As you can see... Oh! Nice.
Oh, yeah, your katanas.
That means you're playing as Levi.
Yeah, but in the pre-screen, in the setup menu, I was Armin.
I know. Armin Hammer. Get it.
Oh, boy. Sure love that. Oh, is this what I think it is?
Yeah.
Yes! I've been waiting for this moment. I own it. I can never let it go.
Oh, I'm not a big fan of the... I'm not a big fan of the scene only because of, well,
makes you squeamish?
No, I'm not going to talk about it because it's spoilers and I'm not happy with
some. Man, I wish I was playing this in theater mode right now. I am Levi.
Yeah, I told you.
I got a bunch of A-rankers.
You can tell because, in the cutscene, Levi had the swords.
No, you're right.
Instead of having...
I was thinking maybe they escape it to everyone. Oh man, I should have given myself a refresher. This happens every single time we have ever recorded anything. Ooh,
okay,
yeah.
Okay, well at least you're not going like a month between recordings. That happened to me with Blood Omen and I had to fucking remind myself of everything.
Yeah, how about that Blood Omen finale, huh?
It'll be up, shut up.
Before this goes up.
Should be. It has to
one
go
would
up.
Hope.
It has to go up before Sonic goes up, so... And I kind of promised one of the episodes that Sonic was going up. Sonic is recorded. So that's a thing.
Sonic Boom. No. 3K!
It's one of your favorite Sonic games.
Yeah, but no, I... No, it's not. Wait, is it?
Adventure 2?
Oh, no, it's not.
I thought you liked Adventure 2.
No, I like Adventure.
Oh. Why? The fucking voices... The voices are... Well... The female Titan has appeared.
I know. Again, I wish I was playing this in theater mode with my brand new PSVR. That thing is dope. You know about theater mode? I didn't.
I think you were telling me about it, actually, before
I was
we
not.
Started.
Whoa, what the...
Oh my... This is how... Oh,
I gotta save Aaron, but I want to watch this mating ritual.
What is going on here? Aaron can fight back.
Aaron. You should technically be able to. Yeah. However, I guess the one below me is just into this, I guess.
He's all about
like, oh
the
man,
ground.
My freak zone? Never thought I would find this in the forest. Y'all are a bunch of losers. Oh,
did he miss?
That, well, no damage came up, even though the canned animation played, and that time we just clipped into his shoulder.
But you got a complete subjugation,
yeah.
So it didn't count it as a miss or whatever.
Dangerous shit going down over here.
Better save them all. Aaron is moving again. This is. Kind of weird the way they're
crawling. Man, now that I fortified the hell out of the Tiger Zero and upgraded it a little bit, it's hitting like a truck.
Every time you...
There was a comment that on the video that just went up saying this is the best weapon by far in the game. So I think we did well.
Oh, good.
Could use some logisticians around eventually.
Would be nice.
Yeah. Aaron! Move Aaron!
God damn it, Aaron.
What are you doing on this horse, Aaron? Oh, hello.
What?
Whoa!
The?
Man, this game is the perfect level of... Oh, shit, the tree branch.
You got
Whoa.
Fucked.
Yeah. In a way, I'm okay with, though. I was saying, this game is the perfect level of jankiness, where I can just laugh at some of the ridiculous shit that's been going down.
Yeah.
Like, the occasional animation freakout is just really amusing. More games could use that.
Did you see?
Just a little bit buggy. Not in, like, an origami I got a progression blocking bug that forced me to uninstall the game, and I'm never playing that again way. But, you know.
Wow, that happened?
Yep. Right near the end of the game, too.
Oh.
Not happy with that. Whoo, boy. Maybe I'll go back to that one day. I don't know.
Usually when I have progression breaking bugs, I kind of just ignore them.
I like the game. I just... why? Why is it like that? Why'd they do the bad job?
It happens. I mean, remember your first experience in Fallout 4.
And I haven't played it yet.
Neither have I, and I own it.
Yeah. So what's your point?
My point is that we encountered that, and I intend to play it eventually.
I need a gas up. 4,700. I like that. But also, I could use some gas.
Yeah, the Fem Titan is catching.
The Fem Titan? Fem Titan. Like Fem Shep?
Fem Titan.
Uh-huh.
That sounds almost dirty in a way. The Fem Titan.
It's got kind of a dominatrix-y vibe to it. Whoops, don't salute. I just needed to turn my mic a little bit towards me. Oh, shit, Mike, I hate you.
I get jokes. Yeah.
You've been on a roll today.
Have I?
We had many of the jokes that could never, ever appear anywhere.
Ever.
Yeah, right before this. Many of them about roast beef.
Oh, no. No,
Mike,
stop.
Would you like to make a roast beef sandwich?
Please stop.
In the roast beef pit?
Please stop.
There's so much yeast in there.
What is going on?
You can bake your bread in there. You can make your roast beef.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, I thought that was going black. Cool. I didn't fail that.
Oh, how did you catch up?
Through the magic of cutscenes. Yeah, protect it.
Can she...
She's a strong, independent lady. Okay, Gilbert Godfrey. Oh, yeah. She runs like a normal person. Why can't everyone else?
I don't know.
Like Levi.
Yeah.
At least you have to run like a Naruto character.
Well, because giant titans
would have more sense.
Yeah.
The armored titan runs normally.
Well, the armored titan is specifically looking like Brock Lesnar.
I didn't get the scene that I wanted.
What?
Unless that happens later.
I think it happens later.
Where she's... The... how do I say it without spoiling it? The Bolo scene.
Oh. I think that happens...
Off camera.
Yeah.
In this. Because it would have happened by now, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Unless it's when she's retreating.
I don't remember. I think it is when she's retreating.
This trap is dope, though. This was a good moment.
Oh, this is when they... Okay, I remember this.
Yeah, they used the bolt traps like they used to trap Sonny and what's his
Bean.
Name?
Yeah. Yeah, but you guys lost people doing this. This isn't
that's
some...
A war. That's war, though. They're at war. There will be casualties.
Yeah.
Female Titan appears to have stopped moving. That's because she's hooked up like one of Mike's fish.
Oh, nice.
Except, no, never mind. She's not. She still has both her eyes.
Oh, yeah. I get it. That was something that happened a long time ago, you know?
Yeah. Are you salty about that?
Only as salty as a fish can be.
Oh my god, Mike's actually pretty salty about that.
A little bit.
Wow.
I didn't intend to kill it, fucking pop its goddamn eye out.
What did you think was going to happen with a hook that sharp?
I didn't expect the fingerling to go after it.
Oh, well. You brought that on yourself.
Yeah, I'll just
You brought
never,
that on old one eye, too.
I'll just never fish again, that's all.
Yeah, that's how I get through the day.
You know what they say, if you teach a man to fish...
He'll blind a fish. Teach a man to fish. He'll blind a fish. Catch a fish for a man. Won't fool me again.
Catch a fish for a man. Won't fool me again. What the fuck?
Fool me once. Shame on you.
Fool me twice. Won't fool me again. What was that from again?
That was a Bush. That was a Bushism.
Tell you what, he's got some dips and dodges, man. I don't know if I could have dodged like that.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Definitely not.
That guy
catch.
That guy was expecting a fucking... That guy was expecting to die, too. They did an interview with him, like, a year later.
I thought Secret Service was going to shoot him?
Yeah. He's like, I thought I was going to die for my cause.
No, you don't get to be a martyr for throwing a shoe at a president. You get to be mocked.
Otherwise,
you get to live through the mockery.
Well, he was.
That's your punishment, and you're getting put in jail.
Yeah, I don't think he. I don't remember exactly what happened to him, but it wasn't as bad.
If I was Bush, I would have pardoned that dude.
Yeah, I was just like, that was a good throw. I got a football team for you to be on. Somebody call the Eagles.
Man. They played the Nebraska Net Nasties last night.
That's
in
hot.
That their basketball game, I heard.
Yeah.
How about that basketball?
Well, I hear that when you're playing basketball, what you want to do is get a home run.
Well, if you get three of them, then you win.
That's what they say.
Yeah.
But if the opposing... I've never seen anybody get three home runs.
If the opposing field goal...
Game.
Yeah, that's because the opposing field goaler always catches the snitch and ends the game immediately. Abandoning the initial mission.
Who is he complaining about in here, specifically?
Everybody.
He said wiener.
Explicitly. Look at his cloak freaking out.
He's jerking off. People wonder why Beavis and Butthead were funny.
This is so juvenile.
It was. It was the best. That reboot, though. Maybe not.
I never watched any of it.
It wasn't terrible, but it was just like...
Was it Mike Judge doing the voices?
Yeah, it just didn't have the charm. It didn't have the same charm. It was like...
Well, you remove something outside of its cultural context and try to apply it to a different one. And
I mean, it was funny to watch... It was funny to watch Beavis and Butthead make fun of the Kardashians and to make fun of Jersey Shore.
For a second, I was legitimately going to say, don't you mean the Kardashians? But then no.
One of them is a scaly lizard-like creature. And the other one's a character from Star Trek.
Yeah.
That was the joke.
Yeah. Okay. Defense squad. Ooh. I hope this is actually a defense mission and not... Oh, no. Never mind.
No, you just need... Because what's going to happen is all the Titans are probably just going to specifically attack anybody.
Oh, at least I get to be my buddy Armin. I was having too much fun.
Those swords, they just don't match Armin.
There we go. Uh-huh. Hey, man.
Like, those are definitely Levi or Mikasa-style swords, but Armin, not so much.
Oh, yeah. Armin's shitty and doesn't get the chain attack. Cool beans.
You can't recruit anybody?
Sure, I'll be able to eventually. I might be able to go... Oh, it kind of is a defense mission. I can just push out aggressively.
Yeah.
I just have to hold the line, though. At worst.
Uh-oh. What's her name needs help, because... How did she end up all the way over
shit?
There? How did Krista end up out there?
Krista?
You have to save Krista.
No, I don't.
She's like a good person.
That's super optional.
As of right... Yeah, but you can recruit her.
Hmm. I gotta save everyone else.
You can recruit her into your...
I'll deal with Stretch first, and then...
Stretch.
Yeah.
You can recruit her into your...
There's Stretch, there's Stinky, there's Fatso.
You can recruit her into your new,
World
what,
Order.
What do they call this? A Reich, I think? She's got blonde hair, blue eyes. It fits.
Oh, yeah.
You must
say. She is the Aryan dream.
Yeah.
Oh, you almost got me. I give credit where credit's due.
What is that, Sonic?
Is she hanging out in midair? She was.
Standing there.
Standing on the cloud.
Well, what are you doing, buddy? You're a tad bit off.
He just wants a nice, loving relationship with this rock formation.
Well,
some people are into that. Some people are into the Eiffel Tower. Some people are into rocks. Some people are into trees.
Oh, there's a C ranker.
Do not shame freak zones. Hey, C ranker, I get you're cool. Get in. You look fine. Okay, horse, I need you to take me back so I don't waste too much gas. Can I get on your horse? Where's my horse?
Your horse is... Go a little farther. Your horse is stuck.
Well, apparently I'm not allowed to have a horse anymore.
Well, there he is.
Hey, horse.
He had to jump over the...
You're letting humanity die here, horse.
Horse, you fucked up.
Horse, tranquilo. Oh, someone's texting me. I didn't turn the phone off. I hear those vibrations. Those good
those
vibrations.
Those vibratos.
Man, look at all these defenders. They got this.
Hello, phone call, my old friend.
I'm trying not to talk to you again.
You heard the server.
It's actually pretty good.
Yeah.
I was surprised because I saw the title of the video, like Disturbed lead singer sings Hello Darkness.
And you're just like, what?
I'm like, this can't be. No. It's going to be bad. But no, that guy... He's got a wonderful voice.
Oh, yeah. He's got a lot of range.
Absolutely. But he's not ready to give him credit.
I was wrong. I was reading an interview about him, and I was watching an interview with him, and he was talking about... He was actually apparently classically trained in vocaling. Yes, in vocaling.
Okay,
yeah,
you
fuck
guys.
It. That's a word now.
Sure.
Oh, there's logistician.
Hold on. There's also a big titan.
He's not that big.
That seems pressing.
It's like a 5-meter titan.
Oh, they took care of it for me.
Good job.
Okay, logistician. Two of them.
Have you played with Krista in the whatever the fuck mode yet?
Oh, the expedition mode, I think it's called?
Yeah.
Whatever that is. No, I haven't. I only played the one mission.
I'm curious how she plays.
Oh, there's another... Oh, I'm almost full up. Full up on most things.
Oh, you got a green issue out there.
Do I, though? Well, I can recruit one more person.
What's your name?
Oh, my girl.
No, that's not your girl. Your girl popped up on screen. There she is. There's your girl. There's your girl.
That's Zoe?
No.
No.
That's Potato.
That's not Zoe. Oh, you're mistaking.
Oh, you don't like Potato?
I like her.
Calling her Potato Girl, I'm kind of like... That makes me think of, like, Mr. Potato Head.
It makes me think of roast beef.
No. No.
One's a food, the other's a food.
No. No, it's not.
It's all very unpleasant.
One's a food, the other is something that Alex used to describe something else. We're not talking about this anymore because it's putting images in my head.
We met roast beef down at the beach. One night. One fateful night.
One fateful night. Where?
Oh yeah, friendship kind of went circling the drain that night, didn't it?
Oh yeah. No, that was the next time we went.
Oh, that was not. Oh yeah, okay, because we met roast beef and her friends down there.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. The second time. The reckoning. The beach too. The reckoning.
Yeah. Sure. Let's make a movie about it.
Uh huh.
You gonna say what's her name?
I guess. If I get there in time. Which I might. Horse.
Sasha is
hey,
not...
Hey, horse.
Sasha doesn't want to join you, I guess.
I guess not. Well, I guess fuck her.
She's like, I'm going to eat a potato.
I'll take a potato and eat it.
I thought you were going to go somewhere else with that quote. I thought you were going to re-engineer it. Crab demon.
Got a little... Oh, sneak peek.
What is going on here?
Man, these titans love their weird sex stuff.
That's all titans live for, is to eat and fuck.
Live, eat, fuck.
Yeah.
Eat, fuck, pray.
Yeah, it's
my new Christian erotica. Eat, fuck, pray.
Oh, man.
When you recruit someone, I got 4 slots.
Well, you might...
Plus,
yep,
I have a C-ranker.
Right.
Plus, Ymir I have a joined. C-ranker, and that's expendable.
No, you got Ymir. You're good.
Okay. Well, no, I'm not good, because I still have a C-ranker. And as we all know, they are basically non-human.
They are basically red shirts.
They're basically subhuman.
They're red shirts.
Subhuman red shirts. I'll take Connie. Connie, you best not be C-rank.
Back when I still played Star Trek Online, I used to make my crew all wear
Connie,
red
if
shirts.
You're a C-rank, I will leave you to die. Wow.
No, I'm pretty sure at this point all of the main people are... What is...
Whoa!
Let's take a moment to sit back and have a viewpoint of this. What in the name of fuck is going on here?
I'm disgusted by this. Oh my god.
Disgusted?
Oh yeah. I'm sorry, did I say disgusted? I meant aroused.
I was gonna say, I mean, I wouldn't necessarily say aroused, but you might insult somebody's freak zone by saying the word disgusted.
Absolutely
Mikasa's
disgusting.
Here. Sweet. Go help nice. Mikasa. Maybe she'll join.
Hold on. First, we gotta discover no. Connie and his rank.
No.
Connie. Connie?
I don't think he wants to join.
Conifer.
No.
Connorito.
Connie doesn't want to join
Get
you.
Get out of here, you fraud.
There's Connie. He's circling the drain.
Let me get that arm. Did we get the arm? Yeah, we did. Okay, I'll send the last dude after the nape, and then cuts from Armin later. We'll get that nape.
Armin, you're
yeah,
so
now
weak.
That this is like one fluid motion, ooh, it feels super good.
So,
a horse. Horse.
So you can go get Mikasa.
I could. She seems like she would probably be good.
Be an A ranker, even.
Oh, maybe. We'll definitely get rid of C.
Are the four?
We don't even give him a name.
Are the four playable characters that we have at this point? They've got to all be A rankers at this point, right? Armin, Mikasa,
I would imagine Levi
Aaron.
Would be considered an S.
Oh right.
Humanity.
No, Mikasa's
Savior, Levi.
An S too, isn't she?
I don't know. We're gonna find out.
But I would say Armin, Aaron.
I'd best get Mikasa.
Armin and Aaron.
There's no way I'm getting Mikasa.
Nah. Well, they might. I mean.
Okay. You. How about Freak Zone Man? Whoa! Woo! You got long limbs, boy.
Hey, buddy, you're a spider.
You're about to be the Titan Centipede.
Oh no!
That's what we saw earlier.
No.
Okay, Mikasa. What up? What up? What up, Mikasa?
Oh,
fuck you!
Yeah.
Get out of here.
I'll help protect the engine. Well, that's what you were doing before we showed up.
Let me supply up before. Oh no! The clock already hit zero. Oh yeah, I can resupply. I can do this from horseback. Nice. Hey, logistician.
Mr. Logistician, give me all this shit you got.
Sing a song for me. Prepare for interception. In what way? Prevent Titans from entering the forest of giant trees until time runs out.
You better.
Okay. This is the pass that we're defending, right? Yeah?
An abnormal.
Man. Y'all are submissive. Is that how you like it? That's fine. You can have it that way.
Connie has begun attacks to stop Titans. Since you saved him, he's now capable of drawing Titans off of you and onto him. Now you have less to deal with.
I thought you were reading that somewhere.
No.
In the tone of your voice.
No, I am.
Okay, guys, get the legs.
I kind of was reading
get,
it.
Get the fucking legs, Bash. Got that gas money, Titan?
Got it. No, I'll get you later. Get his fucking legs, Batch.
Got gas money? We're on an airplane. No, we're not.
Once he's dead, you should probably assist either Connie has three
so
Titans.
Far on the, none of my dudes finished the job. Good job, everyone. Holy shit, stop looking at me.
No, you want them to look at you. That way your dudes can get them from the backside.
They weren't cooled down by then.
Who are you going to save?
Probably not the purple one. Because I won't make it in time.
Well.
Someone has to be collapsed. Hey, horse. Oh, horse. 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 God. Horse.
Wow.
I hate that horse.
Marginally better than Skyrim.
Marginally? You're far away, man.
That's not Connie.
I know. I said not purple, man. I probably would have made it to purple in time. Oh, well. Is that Connie who's purple?
No, that's,
Oh, okay, then I don't care anyway.
That's Ava Braun.
Because if Connie was the purple one, I would maybe go over there, do a lap around the Titan attacking him, and then go over here. Because Connie did not want to assist me and join my team before.
This is Bertolt.
Yeah, we gotta save him. He's plot important. I don't remember Tom.
You let Raynor die,
though. Why do I keep trying to call him Tommy? Connie never did anything important.
No, but you the other purple request that was just activated was Rainier.
Oh, well, I couldn't save both of them.
I know.
Gotta choose.
Complete.
Supplies are available.
Yeah, here. There's one.
Yep. Hey, Bertolt.
Oh, Bertolt himself is a logistician.
Yeah.
He's a punk, is what you're telling me.
Uh-huh.
All right, so you have...
Okay, back to the forest.
You have targetables.
Back to the crib.
You know I can't complete that.
You got horse money? You got horse money, Armin?
No. Back to the crib. You got oats, Armin? No. Back to the base.
You got some...
You got oats, Armin?
You got supplies?
Back to base.
You got supplies, Bertolt? Taking your ass back to the crib.
You best kill him like you kill people.
I did it. The subjugation was complete.
You're the
man,
victim.
Armin is so easy to use. I give him so much shit.
Well,
it's because Armin is as simple as just pressing circle a bunch.
Yeah, it's because
there's no aiming or getting around or distraction necessary.
Yeah, well, it's because Armin's useless by himself.
And look how quick it cools down.
Where did those horses come from?
Man, you know these horses. They came from the sky.
I swear to God, they did.
I believe you. We've seen it happen. They just jump. Look at them. They just jump out of the goddamn sky.
You got to go help. What's her name?
Do I, though?
Yeah, because all of the targets are over there with her. See the red titans?
Fine.
The dark red titans, I mean.
Let me gas. Oh, up. I was sitting down.
Yeah, you changed it to fan out.
Oh, whoops. Orders. Yeah, follow my orders, folks. What are you waiting for, people? Carry out your orders.
You're
talking about turning hundreds of thousands of Titans into homeless refugees. Yes.
Yes.
And I've only just begun. I'm going to eliminate every Titan colony in the DMZ.
Oh man. I want to go watch these shows.
As my
again.
Favorite scene. And it gets even better with the context.
Oh yeah,
right before when he's talking to Jadzia about oh my God, what is the novel?
Oh,
that they're talking about.
She was beaten. You let her get beaten.
Nah.
Yeah, she's.
They're fine.
She got defeated and fucked off.
Could trigger those traps, but I haven't used traps this whole time.
That one's literally just sitting on top of one.
Uh huh. They like it. They like that style.
Okay, beautiful.
See, you're fine. Oh, I thought that was Eric.
These get a little annoying. The repeats.
What, final subjugations?
The repeats of the.
I've heard the variety gets better towards like the last quarter of the game, or so.
Well, how far are we?
We should be a little bit more than halfway.
Okay.
Probably a bit more. Because the official halfway point.
There's your final.
Should have been when the OP changes in Wings of Freedom, like right after the trap. Hey, the trap worked.
Did you set that, or did they trigger it?
I think the trap was already primed. What do you mean I didn't focus it? He was on his stomach. That shouldn't be my fault. Whatever. Fuck all these people.
Ymir.
I'm out.
Oh.
Whoa, Ymir was defeated super fast.
Yeah.
Okay.
That wasn't even by the final subjugation. The final subjugation's working its way towards Mikasa.
Oh my God, that Ymir was mine too.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, that sucked. Oh,
and now
it.
You're stuck with that fucking shitty C ranker who somehow survived.
Yeah, and not my extra B ranker. My ranker.
Are you gonna take these guys out and then go after the final subjugation?
Yeah. Because otherwise they're gonna chase me around and be a big nuisance. Whoa!
Where are we going here?
Between
the
legs.
Oh,
wow, that's a bunch. There's a bunch of you, huh? Aw, y'all are frisky.
Beautiful job.
Mm-hmm.
It's like you're a tactician. Oh, he doesn't even have protected nape. What kind of final subjugation is that?
An underwhelming one after everything we've just survived.
Unless maybe they're just thinking that you'll be so...
overwhelmed with the numbers or maybe depleted.
Yeah.
It's possible.
They didn't expect somebody to...
So excellent.
Yeah, so superb, complete subjugation.
You're so supreme.
Where
do you
go?
Ah, there you are.
There you are.
Uh-oh, we gotta save whoever?
No one now. They broke themselves out.
Yeah. Good job. Self-sufficiency.
Must have been Mikasa.
No, he does have the protected nape. See?
Oh, the arms are...
Yeah.
I guess they decided to not show...
Whoa, whoops. That's wrong. I hit the wrong target.
Destroy them arms.
Hold on. No, I'm just gonna blind him.
Shot him in the fucking face.
How long do I have? Enough for one more?
Yeah.
Enough for four? Ah, not quite. And I wasted a cooldown, too.
Do you have... There. Oh, beautiful. Shot him right in the face. And final.
Bam!
Now Mikasa...
Even Armin can be... Ah, that one failed attack because I got a little greedy.
Fucking Mikasa's just sitting there like this.
Gah!
Yeah.
Who's the politician who killed his campaign run? Yelling like a cokehead.
Yeah!